G'day. Today we're just going to do a nice, gentle head massage with a little bit of face massage. So, as always, kick back, relax, and just enjoy me giving this lady a head massage. Head massage is one of my favourite types of massage to both watch and receive. Head massage is very underrated. So I'm just going to start running my hands over the hair, and then I'll slowly start to use a little bit of pressure with my fingers just to get the scalp ready for the massage. I always like just to run my hands over the part of the body before I massage, just to let the client get used to me touching the head or the body. You can close your eyes at any time and just enjoy the massage. Going to start by using the tips of my fingers just to gently penetrate through the hair to the scalp, and just slowly increase the speed. Now the scalp is nice and warmed up, I'm just going to work on using a little bit firm pressure to really get in there and just massage the scalp. So we're just gonna work on the back of the scalp. Find it really important when you're giving a head massage is just to spend a little bit of time on the neck and just the upper shoulders. So what we're going to do now is just work, just giving a little bit of a gentle face massage. That's going to start with just gently rubbing the temple area. Head massage is great to help relieve any headaches. You can even give yourself a little bit of head massage when you've got a headache. I like to have a shower and just let the water running over my scalp just to help relieve any headaches that I might have. And I just combine that with just a little bit of head massage to myself, just a little bit of massage to the temple. Is all it takes sometimes just to help relieve a slight headache. Face massage can be just great just to help the blood flow under the skin of your face, just to help give yourself a more youthful appearance. A youthful appearance is very important to many people, even myself. We all like to look older when we're younger, and then as we get older, we want to look younger. So it's very important in life just to take care of yourself whether that's with your diet and lifestyle, or some regular massage. Family and friends. Can always help. Just give each other a little bit of massage. It just helps to strengthen the relationships, whether it's family or friends. Massage should not be underrated of the value of just touching someone to make them feel good. By making them feel good, you will improve your relationship with them, your friendship, your family. And if you're lucky, they might return some of the massage back to you. It's all about sharing and giving, but it starts with giving. Just giving a simple massage costs you nothing, but the person receiving massage will value it very highly. Hope you enjoyed watching me massage this lady for your enjoyment. Thank you.